face is final.
We need to get this ship out of Clarence's clutches once and for all. Any ideas?
Chocolate pot. Chocolate.
Oh, that might be the most disgusting thing I have ever heard.
Your incivility is only exceeded by your buffoonery. Bango, got him.
Give me a blaster in 5 minutes and I'll assassinate that slimy little hobgoblin.
I got it.
Ooh.
What's the plan?
They say the ship belongs to them.
Yes.
We know it's ours.
Yeah.
Time to reclaim this property the Ventrexian way.
Is that done? He's not gonna pee on it. He's not gonna mark his territory, is he?
Okay. What did I just agree to?
Mission accomplished.
Yep, he marks his territory.
Oh! It smells like... Oh! You just... This
over the... Yeah, so you gain territory where I come from. Yep, saw that coming. It's a cat thing.
You brilliant rascal.
Oh.
Your Ventrexian just pissed all over my ship.
That's right, he did. The Crimson Light is ours, yo. We reclaimed it. The all-natural way.
Pardon me, but did you say you claimed my ship?
It's been reclaimed.
Reclaimed.
Reclaimed. That's Ventrexian piss etiquette 101. Once the piss hits, stuff is ours.
Yes, father?
Oh.
Oh, God, oh. That's why they're peeing in the trailer.
I think I got some more in me, Thunder Bandit.
You got juice it out.
Stop! Oh! What the fudge?
Kevin's pissing too.
In the place of a Dark Lord, you will have a queen!
Behold! Piss! Oh! What is this episode? This is not Final Space. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Final Space Season 2, Part Episode 2. I gotta put myself together. Alright. Sorry I've been gone. I'm sorry I missed a week of the episodes. Some personal things were happening. So this whole week, you've been flooded with episodes on my channel. Final Space is back, and I don't want it to be back. For 3 minutes, or like 2 minutes of the episode, 2 minutes and 4 seconds of the episode, and all of a sudden they're just pissing everywhere. Alright, let's just continue. Fox. Not Hugh. Why would you piss on Hugh?
The vessel is approaching our location, and Ash, you now have a UTI.
Yes.
A what?
I've never seen a ship like this before.
I'm trying to remember the names. Ava.
Spooling.
Alright, light bulb. Okay, this is great. Getting pulled into the big ship while we're all smelling like piss.
That's the intro. Oh, it's the new intro. Okay. There we go. There's something to it now. Hey! The squad. Clarence. Alright, now that is an intro. I'm happy. I was disappointed last episode. I thought that was the intro. Let's go.
Could be Raiders. Could be the Burner Tribe.
Oh, Raiders. Ooh, yeah, okay, Burner Tribe. Gotta bring a little bit of Burner Tribe.
Let's just hope it's not the Chomper Club.
The Chomper Club.
Or half of us will be killed, skinned, and eaten alive.
Skinned and eaten alive. That's the whole game. You've got a real sunny disposition.
I have a partly cloudy disposition with a high in the mid-60s.
Ooh, that sounds like a perfect day. I'm ready to blow things up with these. They're going downtown, y'all.
Uh-oh.
When the door opens, we rain a hailstorm of laser fire, killing everything in sight. On 3, 1, 2, 3!
Hello, hello, hello!
Oh, that's like a demonic Elmo. Oh. It got worse.
And use it to light up the entire world.
What? That's so freaking beautiful.
Is it?
I like it. I like you. You're weird. And I especially like those freaks in the hover canoe. You're free.
Huggle for you. I can't. Oh my god, that killed me. How does he know his name? Going on. Yeah, hush Fluffles, you okay?
Hyper 7-6, we're gonna take you to your most special happy place.
Yeah, of course. Okay, yeah, totally. I can use a day off.
Have fun! It's going to get wild.
Oh, so that's legitimately Gary's hair for this season. Okay. Fluffles?
The overlord and his army of frost bears are destroying everything in sight. We need you. You're the one, Gary.
Sorry, Hush Fluffles. I'm retired. Got a family. This wood.
What the hell?
Gary, go. Become the hero you were born to be. But first, give me some smoochies.
Right? Yeah.
These frost bears, they have a weakness.
Yes, super good dancing. And super good dancing is what makes you happiest.
Wait, how do you know that?
Because happiness is our business.
Papa, are you going to dance them to death?
I'll see what I can do.
I'm trying to remember what the Titan's name was. I'm actually writing things down now, so. Right? Phew.
Look at this.
Oh my god.
This place just got a lot less happy.
Right?
Unless you like floating dead bodies.
In which case, this place is pretty terrific.
We've got to find Gary.
Where's Gary and what have you done with him?
He's having a dream in his happy bubble.
Oh my god, they turned dark quick. Right? And it's happy bubble. Oh. That was convenient. So it's kind of weird that in his dream he still has a robot arm, but I guess he also loved it.
Murder rainbow cookies. Cold blood.
You think you're gonna stop us?
Unlucky for you, I'm here to dance.
What? What? I don't, this is only episode 2, but it already got weird. Oh my gosh. Oh.
The overlord, his reign of terror is over.
Over? You're over!
A dance wound. It won't stop me.
Hush Fluffle scares the crap out of me still. Just that smile. When he turns pissed off, that's going to be even creepier. Okay, so they have to find Gary. He's dying the longer he's there. Really, Kevin?
Paper towels?
Oh, that's not electric.
Electric paper towels?
Oh, those are not real.
What if they were?
Poor dude. He's just dying. He's just gonna die.
He's dead.
He's dead? I had so many more questions.
Yeah, of course he did, Kevin.
Sucking the life out of Gary.
You have any sugar water? You really own this
place? He has sugar water? Really? Was that a reference to Men in Black? Last reference episode, we got like a DBZ reference.
That has been a while.
Oh, yes, it has. Now make me an offer on this amazing place that I absolutely do own.
Clarence!
Fraskenhauer, you're just in time.
What is this?
A bidding war.
Oh, really? This guy and what he does.
Go, Mooncake, find Gary.
Alright, sorry about that.
This one's coming with me. Get over here.
Oh.
I'm not a pet.
Says you. I like you because you're all fluffy.
I think he's fluffy too.
Hooray! There's just a bunch of cycles on this team.
In case you're interested, Hugh is right here.
Little Hugh is weird, but I like it.
How long have they been siphoning these people?
Look, pets don't think. They just sit there and look cute.
Wow.
Got it.
Ash, what is
great.
Wrong?
Keep doing that, and you might get a snack from my pup pop. Right, Mr. Yumpsters.
Yumpsters. Tribor.
Who's that?
One of us. One son dead, the other right. Why is there a big letter R on that second son? Does it stand for what I think it does? Yes.
Resistance. Yep.
And I'm leader, Tribor, the guardian of hope. Dream with me and live.
What?
How did you get here?
How the hell do I know? The last thing I knew, I was saving the world, and I've been making inspirational speeches to the youth camp ever since.
Were they well received?
Very. So why are we standing around here twiddling our wieners?
We're saving my best friend.
If he's caught in one of these things, he only has until his happy runs out.
Incoming question? How did you survive this long?
Right.
I'm a very jovial person. Okay, let's rock it to it.
A guy's just full of a lot of happiness, I guess, and hope, and yeah.
Gary's here.
Wow.
Where's Cookie Wife? Where's Cookie Kids?
Why is this?
Alive, but you'll never see them again.
What? What kind of accent?
Me.
Hush Bubbles.
Play the good stuff.
I'm sorry. I don't understand where we went from season one to season two. He's bleeding out, though, like crazy. Jeez. Also, this is what McGarry happy? Oh.
You messed with the wrong guy.
Man, can he dance?
No, it's that accent. I can't.
No. He didn't.
Hush, Fluffles. Is Hush Fluffles, like, in his dream, too, or?
You killed my cookie family. Now you know how I feel.
What? Hold up.
No, no, no. No!
My God, he's happy. Oh, my God.
It must be nice to have the people you love around you. I wouldn't know, because you killed all my loved ones, and now I'm going to kill yours.
What?
Who are you? You don't know me. I'm Todd H. Watson, and I know you. You see, you stole something from me. When you lost the Earth!
How is that Gary's fault?
Was my family. And then I intercepted your transmission.
We lost the Earth, but I can still save you. Goodbye, Gary.
I was trying to save the Earth. I have nobody to blame but you.
What?
Will this fix anything? Let's give it a go.
That guy's... What the hell? Okay, that guy's backstory is just, it's lame. It's not that good. Like, he's blaming Gary because he couldn't save the Earth?
No.
That doesn't make any sense.
Get the hell out of here, Raymond. A property like this comes on the market once in a lifetime. You want to make sure that it goes into the proper hands. 70 million drop noise.
I'm Clarence, I'm old, and that baby's sold.
Clarence, we're gentlemen. We seal deals with handshakes.
Congratulations.
Oh, no, Clarence, no.
Uh-oh.
That's just one of my hands. You have to shake all of them.
That's weird. That's weird. I'm confused, though. Like... Okay, now it feels like Final Space. Oh. Oh. Oh no, please no, actually. That'd be bad for little Cato. It's so awkward. Really, Hugh?
I'm already at maximum speed.
Oh my God.
This puts the Hugh in humiliation.
Super welcome.
One more. That one's my favorite.
You've got to be joking.
Okay, quick, go, leave, pick up the
Yeah.
Wait, I'm coming.
Ew. I would never have shook in the hand either. I'm actually, I'm with Clarence. Get out of there.
This doesn't end here. Anytime, Clarence!
He left, dude. What the fudge? What am I watching? I don't even know if... Also, they lost the Earth to another dimension. It's not like the Earth's gone, so I guess that's how they fix things with Mr. Todd H. Watson, a.k.a. Hush Fluffles.
What are you doing?
Or the other way around.
I just kind of feel like being alone, if that's okay.
Yeah, sure.
Little cat left over there.
All right, not really what I had in mind, but sure. Oh, okay, I guess it's a party now.
Did someone say party? I think they did.
All right.
Well,
name? I still always hate Kevin.
As a squad. As a team squad. Except for him.
I don't want to be on your stupid right. team squad.
But Ash and Fox are pretty cool.
Making my mind up about them.
Right?
Guys, I know you're new here.
Especially Ash. She's
getting to know us, so I made you something.
Right?
What happened in your happy place?
Oh, man. Well, you know, I had a cookie wife and some cookie kids, and then they got kidnapped by a bandit.
Yeah, I still don't get how that's his happy place. That's still just going to throw me off for a while here, but that was a good episode. I'm glad I'm back. I'm glad I'm back with the reactions. I'm glad I'm back to it. I'm still not entirely glad I'm back because of what I just saw. We started the episode with everyone pissing all over the ship, marking the ship. Like it's little Cato's, you know, species custom to do that. Everybody else is like, fine, the ship is ours. Yeah. Oh, man. Okay, that was crazy. And then, yeah, with the whole situation with Huffluffles and his Flufflers, it's a guy who is really hurt the fact that Gary lost the Earth and lost his own family, and so he blames Gary for what happens. How is that Gary's fault? I guess when you're just insane and you lost your family and you have no one else to blame and you're used to blaming others, you blame the only person who knows what's going on just like you. So, that I feel like the way they'll resolve that is when they finally get to final space and they get the Earth. Todd will be with them on the ship or whatever, trying to kill Gary. And then while they're in final space, doing things this and that or whatever, he'll find his family and then die with his family. That's just the way the series goes. I don't see a happy ending for Mr. Watson over here. That's weird, though, because they said they use the happiness to fuel everything in the world. It's like, I thought there'd be something, like, much bigger. Like, you lost the Earth, so you lost, like, a lot of our fuel for happiness and things like that. But nope, you lost my family. So I just don't understand that. So, cookie kids, cookie wife. That scene of kissing. Moving on. Ash and Cato, little Cato, something's forming there. It's kind of cute. And Ash, she is freaking hilarious. Oh my god, that was so funny. Do you want to huggle? Do you want to die? I'm not ready for how stupid the series gets. That was hilarious. And then Clarence shaking the hands, that just, like, got all kinds of awkward. So, I know Bolo needs him to find the 6 keys, though. So where they stopped at now was just kind of like a little yay in-between thing. But since this season only has, like, 12, 13 episodes, I think next episode they're going to go for one of the first keys in order to unlock final space. Well, the second key to unlock final space, as the first key is Mooncake, as far as the first key that they have. So, yeah, that is pretty much it. That was just a wild ride. So, yeah, there are any other questions? I'm stupid. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Again, I'm happy to be back with Final Space. I'm just a little out of it. I just bulk recorded 1, 2, 3, 4 episodes, not of Final Space, but of my whole series as a whole to catch up on. So, yeah, it's just kind of the craziest thing right now. I thought I would actually end up binging Final Space, but I didn't actually get time at all to do it. So, I'm figuring out my own schedule to get things in order though, and make sure there's consistency with it. So, hope these next couple weeks there is not a single skip in Final Space or any of my other series as they come out. So look forward to them, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. And I'll see you next time when we jump into the fray. Peace out.